Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create an Epic Games account. While you can play Epic games such as Fortnite and Rocket League on an individual system without having to create an Epic Games account, you will need an Epic Games account if you want to access and play those games with a single account across multiple platforms. This will enable you to access your purchases on those other gaming platforms. Setting up an Epic Games account only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to create an Epic Games account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.epicgames.com. You'll land on the Epic Games home screen. Click Sign In. The Epic Games sign-in screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then click Sign Up. A screen asking how you'd like to sign up for your Epic Games account is shown. Step 3. In this example, I'll choose to sign up using an email account. The next screen prompts you to enter your date of birth. Enter that information and then click Continue. The sign-up screen is shown. Step 4. Enter your first and last name, email address, and the password you want to be associated with your new Epic Games account. Check to accept the Epic Games Terms of Service and then click Continue. Complete the CAPTCHA challenge if you're presented with one. You'll eventually land on a screen asking you to verify your email. Step 5. Access your email account, open the email verification message from Epic Games, and locate the verification code. Navigate back to the Epic Games website and enter that code to verify your email address. You'll be routed back to the Epic Games home screen, where you'll now see your Epic Games account name displayed along the top of the screen, indicating that your Epic Games account has been successfully created. Let me know what your favorite Epic game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.